As ad honorem director for Latin America of Global Empowerment Mission Foundation, of our founder, Michael Capone, Bethany Frankel, and donors, it has been a pleasure to visit the community of Oneida, Morales y Zaval in the Atlantic coast, the Caribbean of Guatemala, delivering food donations to more than 300 families damaged by storms Eta and Iota, and materials and furniture for two schools, making teamwork with Inversión y Desarrollo Association with Luis Velázquez, Manuel y Concha Aralda Foundation with DAR, Distrito de Alto Rendimiento Program through its president Lourdes Ralda de Morataya, and directors.
Estamos educando a nuestros niños lo mejor que se pueda para tener personas valiosas dentro de Guatemala, que podamos hacer cosas que valen la pena.
The support of Helicópteros de Guatemala, Amigos por la Salud y la Vida Association, and Alianza Evangélica de Guatemala. We have seen the great needs of the people.
El trabajo que estamos desarrollando el día de hoy es un trabajo en equipo. Y hemos ido a apoyar a México, a Colombia, a Bolivia, a Haití, muchos lugares.
Today we share with them and we brought them a light of faith and hope as part of our solidarity and corporate social responsibility. We thank the mayor of Morales y Zaval, Minor Portillo, advisor Byron Solares, and all the community leaders for their coordination in the field. First God, we will be back in this and other communities to promote productive projects. Many thanks to all our donors in the United States and different supports in Guatemala. Teamwork always gives better results. God bless you.